Welcome to my latest clusterfuck of redstone. It is roughly 15 blocks high. I think 60 blocks long or something. Basically, it selects destinations. Oh, it's going to be a train station. So you step on this pressure pad that turns on. Way down here, one of these have turned on. So these currents go to a train switcher, and it switches the rails. Yeah. So it's gonna be mad. That was my plans, but that's not gonna work.